square turns itself, yields a perfect square. The root of that new number returns to over there. This special set of numbers helps us simplify. The roots of non-perfect squares, those will multiply. If a perfect square is, a factor can divide into the number evenly, then it can simplify. Split out the number to the product of two roots. Perfect square times other factor replaces substitutes. Square rooting perfect square leads an integer. This number times remaining root that we administer. We check our simplified answer by typing in. Pull the expression separately, calculate, begin. The resulting decimals that alpha calculate will be correct if they match and they will be the same. Simplifying roots is easy to prepare. You just have to recognize all your perfect squares.